So I have to admit, I failed the first time that I attempted this recipe, but then mom came to town and she saved the day as she normally does. My issue was I was stuffing way too much filling inside of the pizza roll, and when I tried to cut it, it was breaking apart. So definitely don't do that. Follow the measurements that we put in the recipe and you are going to love them.
Oh my God, that's so good.
So good, bursting with pizza flavor.